I dedicated my life to America, and I miss it. I miss the kind of world where we decide for ourselves who we are, without fear. I don't want the police to be on the other end of the line. Whenever you pick up the phone, to call somebody that you love, to express a new idea or some hope or dream. It's not okay for governments to be indiscriminately spying on individuals who are suspected of no wrongdoing.